key prosecution witness, Chaz Bailey, will be unavailable for 2 months.
Oh, no. Something happened to this young man?
He's in drug rehab in Switzerland.
Oh, thank God.
Bueno.
Seems splendid. Finally getting the help he needs.
He's beyond our subpoena power. I suspect Senator Bailey had something to do with the choice of facilities.
Mr. McCoy,